When one tugs at a single thing in nature, he finds it attached to the rest of the world. John Ritter. As dawn bathes the sky in light, the tundra comes alive near Serpentine Hot Springs. Located in the remote Bering Land Bridge National Preserve on the northern Seward Peninsula of Alaska, granite tours tower across a valley of tussocks and sedges spanning as far as the eye can see. You'll find blooming tundra flowers of summer like Arctic sandwort and monk's hood. Autumn colors the tundra in rich reds. Winter blankets the preserve in snow. In any season, the waters in and around Serpentine Hot Springs are teeming with life. From tiny single-celled organisms to grayling fish, Serpentine Hot Springs is heated by geothermal sources and encompasses an extensive area of geothermal features. The average temperature of the springs is about 150 degrees Fahrenheit, making the springs a welcome home to endemic thermophiles, or heat-loving microorganisms that are found only at this site. These organisms can survive in the harshest climates. Mats of colorful microscopic organisms, like bacteria and algae, are proof of life and provide a glimpse into the past. Ranging from vibrant green to dense brown, the color of these mats is dependent on water temperature and the presence of chlorophyll, as well as other microbial populations. Discover more about the Bering Land Bridge National Preserve at www.nps.gov/bella/learn.